here, sir. Jimmy was.
This is the place where we like to hang out, sir.
Real homie in opium kind of way.
It's Jimmy Watt. He owns the place. Hi.
Now you say hi to me, then you smile.
Hi.
And you two, what about a couple of beers?
We love a couple of beers, Jimmy.
Well, either of our names, Earl.
Calls everybody Earl.
Is it me or is Jimmy lighting the loafers?
Let me put it to you this way. He's got this thing for Walter Brennan. He says he wants to buy naked photographs for the actor. For 3 years, he's been trying.
Walter Brennan?
You know Walter Brennan from the Real McCoys, the TV show? Anyway, there's this guy from the 1st Battalion, 2nd Infantry, who swore that he could get him naked photographs of the actor. And I've been trying to tell him that there's no go, but he won't listen to me.
Oh, God. You would photograph the Walter Brennan?
Can you be?
Thank you, Jimmy.
Right. Any movement on the Walter Brennan thing?
No, and it doesn't look good, Jimmy.
It looked good to me.